Hi guys, welcome to High Score. Today we're smoking that Blue Widow.
And we are playing Borderlands The Presequel. Let's get started.
Oh yeah.
I can't wait to hear the song.
I know, I'm pretty fucking excited.
I don't even know what song is at the opening.
Oh, that's true, huh?
Yeah.
The fucking first one was my favorite.
Well, there's...
Oh, Cage the Elephant.
Yes. But there's one that plays on the commercial at work that's, like, awesome.
Wait, who the fuck did the second one? I don't even remember.
Girl, I don't know.
Oh, shit.
You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my two best men before they brought you.
I wish I could just fucking play Mordecai in this one.
I know. If they would just make all of them available.
Here's how it is.
That shit with Bloodwing got my ass, man. That shit legitimately depressed me.
My feels.
Aim at the prisoner.
Is this another siren or something?
I don't know. I don't know anything about this story.
Why?
I've, like, purposefully, like, avoided everything.
Okay, me too. Okay.
After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired
gun. I fucking love this art style.
Alright, yeah, that's pretty cool. I can dig it.
Job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer.
That shit got a warp in there? Yeah, he's having mega.
Be a hero.
Well, just pay attention.
I'm reading. I can multitask.
Can you read?
I know.
The library is open.
Violence.
What?
And a hero.
A hero.
A dickbag.
Yeah, but he's one that you love, though.
I love to hate him.
That's what I mean.
Whatever.
You're like, you fucking hate him, but if he actually got hurt... Oh, shit.
Okay, fine. Don't hear the opening. I don't give a shit. No, leave the poor scared alone.
Oh, shit.
Yay.
I'm going down under.
I feel like this was the opening to Borderlands 2. But I think I'm tripping.
You're tripping.
No, 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 just the video, not the audio.
Oh. They were in a bus, right? Because Marcus was driving it, wasn't it?
Yes.
I'm pretty sure that's what happened. I don't fucking remember.
I think I just made it up in my head.
Shit, it's a good thing we got Borderlands 2, girl. We can always check it out. But I guess I can kind of see that. You get the same kind of feel like some shit's going on.
Well, no, I just remember there was like a skag getting beat the fuck up. I think
that's how it started, right?
Yeah, like he was like being dragged by a chain.
No, he was just fucking chilling. He got ran over.
No, I know, but weren't they dragging him by a chain? Damn, so to the moon, apparently.
I know, shit.
That Wolverine looking motherfucker. Look at him. Is that you, Logan?
Damn,
oh my god, look at the yellow in the suit.
Yeah.
Oh man, you can't tell me that. He looks like if Cable and Wolverine had a baby.
Oh. Oh,
he's
now
cool.
You just really want to play him.
Well, there you go. Oh, she's mine. I'm all in that ass. Oh no, she's like a tanky person. God damn it.
I'm gonna rely on your ass.
Yeah, you can't.
Yeah, as the gladiator.
Oh, here we go. I just want one of the sexy ladies. Okay, revolvers, I could dig it.
I don't ever mind being
tanky,
though.
Brian the Lawbringer. Oh no, I forgot you could play as Claptrap. Oh, that's clearly my... Oh, yes. Oh. Yay, as a mistake.
Damn. Get fucking sad. Oh, I don't know who I want to play. I want to check out like their fucking skills and shit.
Everything might have gone a different way.
Shit.
Oh, no.
Hey, good thing he regenerates.
Pretty sure he could survive in space. No, probably
not. No, because like, one of the ways you can kill him is by drowning him. So wouldn't that apply well, how come to he didn't... also lack of oxygen?
How come he didn't die in freaking Days of Future Past?
I don't think he fully drowned, though, didn't he?
Because he lived, because they Magneto put him in the damn water.
Yeah, he was gonna... Yeah, but because they pulled his ass out, then he could fucking get better.
I know, girl, but if you put Wolverine in space, I'm saying that he could survive.
Oh, shit, okay. We'll pick our paper right here. Oh, you
can Jack. Here
comes the pain. I feel cold as ice, long-range shooting and freezing enemies.
How come they didn't show them in the beginning? With
Digi-Jack support.
Excuse you, did you even check to see if we got DLC content with this?
It's not... Yeah, it should already be on the fucking game.
Girl, that's why there's codes.
It's not stupid, it's advanced. Oh, I don't want to play Claptrap.
Oh, look at
rootin',
this.
Rootin', tootin', and gun shootin'. Alright, that sounds kind of like my character.
Girl, you cannot be the same Cyber... thing as me.
Oh, that's right. Cyber Warrior be fucking air support.
Cable-reen.
No, come on, man. Outcast Assassin with sword and shield. That sounds kind of cool, too.
That does. I think you're good at defensive characters.
Yeah, but Assassin makes me think of fucking Zero and Mordecai. Let me see. Okay, hang on. Long range shooting and freezing enemies. That'd be cool, too. That's sniping and shit.
Brian, we don't have time for you to play around with the bullshit.
Fuck.
Brian, just pick one. You know you're gonna like any of them.
That's true. Okay, I want to go with the Assassin sword and shield.
Okay. I kind of like that you did that.
Really?
It reminds me of your tank from City of Heroes.
Against all fucking...
Against all gods.
Oh, you can customize.
What?
Yeah, you didn't... Girl, you didn't fuck it up.
I done fucked up.
Oh, this is cool.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit.
Girl, yes.
Alright, I'm gonna go with...
Oh, I gotta put my name in.
Hey, what the...
Wait. I'm first.
Come on, man, we're on a time limit. We got 15 seconds.
Says the guy fucking doing some shit. Tell me how to do all caps.
Yes!
Get off my nuts. You're running vetoes.
Alright, what do I look like? Alright, my skin went through.
Okay. Wait, oh,
damn, this
man,
thing is fucking...
Yeah,
alright, hang on, let me lower the sensitivity on that shit.
Thank you.
Alright, let's go.
Wait, what kind of guns I got? Okay. Where are you going?
Across.
Oh.
Alright. Oh, man, fucking miss this shit. Even just opening random shit, even though, like, you know you're probably gonna get retarded stuff that you just want to sell. Oh, shit. Oh, wait. That's a good...
I feel like I wish I could, change my sensitivity. Or maybe it's these covers that I really don't like. These, Master Chief covers you have.
Oh, yeah, I forgot I had those.
No, I can't.
Damn. Alright, those got... They just fucking want me to open shit here.
Hey, wait. Damn, take all the...
Alright, take these two. Damn.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna take these two. I'll skip them. Oh, look, it's Claptrap.
Alright, I can't skip it. I gotta fucking open these.
Brian, come on.
Alright, damn, we're behind you. I'm actually not that far behind. That's green, girl.
Oh, okay.
It's some, fucking friendly. Alright, I'm gonna just fail there. So I'm going... Oh, here we go. Let's get down.
I'm so not used to this,
Let's get... Oh, shit, that's my help, girl. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so it's like a revolver. Oh, okay, you can dodge.
I know. He doing some acrobatic shit.
I'm really retarded right now.
What do you mean?
I don't know, I just hate that I can't change my own sensitivity.
It could be maybe we're just not used to playing it on the Xbox, on the One,
Yeah, that's true.
I don't know, I feel just fine. All right,
just
we go?
Constantly accidentally reload. Damn, you got everything. Man, I hate how... Oh, you know what it is? Well, isn't Borderlands 1 and 2, the split screen is side by side, isn't it?
Oh, I don't know.
I'm pretty sure it is. Also, I don't know where you went. Oh, there you are.
You are
Oh shit. Electrified his ass. I didn't even know.
Just his ass?
Yeah. You got a crispy looking bun. Thanks, I got him from Crispy.
Oh god, yeah. Shut your fucking mouth.
Oh shit. Where did you check that raisin? Open the door. Look at that. Oh shit!
Yeah, girl, critical. Oh, get. Ooh, ooh, what did I. Oh, I fell.
Oh shit, I'm about to die. Oh! I didn't die.
Oh, I got him in the crit, but it didn't
kill. Oh yeah, I like that shit. Oh. That headshot.
Girl is telling me to reload. Oh, no, I didn't get to
that. Oh shit!
Oh, it's fucking Handsome Jack.
He's still looking good.
Why do they have such robotic movements? Oh!
Damn. He got knocked the fuck out! Oh, crap.
I want this. I want all the guns. Where are the guns? Oh, don't I have like a...
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I'm going back.
Oh, girl, you killed everything already.
No, I didn't touch it.
Dude, let me snipe something.
Well, pull out your gun.
Girl, I... Ooh.
Girl, ooh. Come on, come on.
I am too high to do this. Oh, my God. I can't even keep up with his head. He's so dumb.
They are a little,
Oh, I thought that guy was hot. I'm just looking for screens, bro. What are we shooting at? That floaty thing? What is it, a helicopter?
The enemy's on the map?
Oh, you know what? I keep getting lost. This is what's happening.
I'm over here killing shit, girl.
Turn this way, bitch.
Find a more convenient way for me to shoot.
Yes.
Hey, why are you still getting electrified?
Well, maybe it's like a randomly applied effect. Yes, girl, look at these headshots. I may be retarded, but I can shoot a person. Well, I guess that counts for most Americans.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, I got the health. Oh, God, I'm retarded. There we go. I gotta get used to how slow the cursor moves on that. She's on the scope.
Oh shit, here we go. Motherfucker. I kinda wanna stop reviving him just because. Alright, alright. Leveled up.
Ooh! Leveled in.
Holy crap!
That's super gay, I wanted to level.
You didn't level?
Mm-mm. Look at that. Oh,
wait, that's because you were killing shit.
Girl, I'll kill you. Look, right after I set you. We can drive them off. We'll be free to go. What if I just step on them, maybe bounce? Circus. Hey, girl, hi.
Alright, looks like you got a shield.
I think
pretty self-explanatory, really.
Sweet.
You need bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide. Give it time to recharge.
Oh, now I leveled.
Right, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Oh shit, it's already equipped. My bad. Helios defense systems are being jammed. Oh shit, I'm bouncing too.
How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
Kill them, but where are they?
Check the mag, bro. I'm pretty sure they're gonna be.
Oh, oh there.
Oh!
Oh my god, the sensitivity is so high. I hate it. I'm totally hate it.
Better and
yeah,
better.
Stuff. All right, plan B. I think that's why I keep getting disoriented, because it's just too fast for me.
Get two escape ships and follow Jack. Okay. Oh shit, there's some monsters fucking down here.
Why do I have to pay attention? Girl, yes.
Girl, I found these.
Okay. I just wanted to take them. You know what? Half of what's yours is mine anyway.
What the fuck?
There we go. Yes.
Motherfucker.
Alright, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Alright. Fuck.
Oh shit. All right.
There's hell here.
Son of a tank. Yes.
What? Oh yeah.
I want one of those.
It's a ship? A spaceship?
Wait.
Blaster?
How would this opening sequence go if you were playing as Handsome Jack? Would you just not play?
What? How the fuck you say that name?
I'm sorry. I didn't hear you. Hey, the Triforce.
Okay.
Run! Damn.
Perfect.
Hey man, I'll follow you.
Is that
you.
A different fucking voice actor?
What was up with that freaky alien?
I don't know, maybe I'm tripping. I don't know.
Bro, I don't know. I don't care.
I'm just
Did Anthony Birch write this as well?
Yeah?
Question mark?
I think he well I know he's not there anymore.
Oh, he left?
Yeah.
Man.
I'm pretty sure. Again, this is all speculation.
Like,
I could be tripping. Like, it is highly probable that I'm tripping.
I don't know what happened.
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up.
Oh, it's the fucking spaceship, like, taking off and shit that's making us bounce. I really thought
we were retarded.
Yeah.
I thought we were, like, glitching out or something. I'm retarded.
Alright. Oh shit, more enemies.
That's so much work. Oh! I'm bad at this.
Damn, I think I missed everything,
girl! Oh god, stop shooting at me!
Oh yeah.
Oh god. Where are they shooting from up there? Did he say you jerk asses? Because if he didn't, I'm gonna be upset. Oh god, Brian, I died.
Really?
Yes, and I need you.
Okay, hang on. Dead. Come on.
Oh god. Fucking die, you piece of shit. Oh god, oh my god. Death is upon me.
Oh!
God damn it. I'm not gonna.
I'm up.
Oh well, fuck you then. You are so cool. We were all gonna $160. Yes, I know. Thank you. Okay, I'm just making it properly this time.
Jack.
Oh, butts.
Oh shit, we're still getting attacked?
Yes, girl, we're everywhere.
What are these maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military up here. They're just murdering workers.
Oh god. I'm lost again. There we go. Oh my god, what is wrong with me?
Can you function?
No. I'm out here trying to function.
We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
What's this vibration?
Moonshot cannon we're heading towards.
Borderline too much. It's like Borderland too much, you know what I mean?
Shut your fucking mouth. Just shut your fucking mouth. I don't even like you like that.
Damn.
Oh, you're good. Okay, never mind.
Oh, shit. I came out guns blazing
too.
Oh, wait, there's a red dot though on the screen. Oh, shit, it's right behind him though.
Damn it, I'm retarded.
Oh. Damn, we're going ham.
Well, just kill everything for me, and then I'll just come in and pick up all the loot. How about that?
Oh, shit. Checkpoint.
Where is this going?
Alright, let's kill this thing up.
Up now?
Yeah.
Want me out?
Oh, shit, there's a lot of chests over here.
Can I touch your chest? Wait, where are we going?
Oh, shit. Hey, I call it.
Oh, God damn it. You said I could touch your chest.
Yeah, okay, now it's free to go.
Oh, fuck you too, then.
Hey, there was still another... like,
well, shit, you know what? It's fine, because I didn't need it anyway, and...
Oh, shit, this door is locked, girl.
What solves that?
Hey, your ass followed me.
Well, you know what? I'm looking to you, because I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, shit, good. Baddie on screen. Ooh,
okay.
Alright, fucking fatality and shit.
No.
Upcutting hoes.
No! Brian, I'm completely ineffective.
Hey, you got the critical that killed him?
I've been getting a shit ton of criticals.
Get
on my fucking level.
I'm...
It's like... chaos. Wait, what is it? Like a chaos? Chaotic force?
You're talking about like Sonic?
No.
Oh, that was like.
Like, I'm completely fucking useless and I can't see where I'm going, but when I shoot enemies, it's all crits.
Oh.
is where I was trying to go with that.
Oh, yeah, that was a stretch, girl. I
was doing some fucking mental acrobatics because I was not thinking.
No idea what you were talking about.
Oh no,
shit.
It's a boss! Damn, like I got hops.
Oh, damn. What's his name? Flame Knuckle? Killed this guy. Okay.
You know there's creams for that if you're knuckle.
Yeah, it's called dry balls, or
fresh balls.
Fresh balls.
Yes. Son of a
Why didn't he come out with already half health, you're up? No, shit, he's shooting rockets. Alright. Damn, I see nothing but criticals coming off.
Oh, it's this fucking machine here.
What are you shooting at?
I'm shooting at his fucking face. I'm just really bad at it. Oh, I'm gonna shoot the tank.
Yeah, shoot the fucking little backpack.
Oh, it's so cute.
Oh, shit, we got it.
That's why he's not half fucking health, because his fucking shit exploded.
Oh!
Yes, girl, we leveled up. Wait, what's over here? Oh, shit, I came in too quick and I lost everything. Oh, man.
Wait, how the fuck did you do grenades? Oh, there we go.
Do we even have grenades? Bud?
Yeah, it's the right bumper.
Do we have them yet?
I had one. I didn't know. I just threw it.
Yeah, I don't have one.
I just threw another one.
What the fuck? I didn't get a fucking grenade. This is some bullshit. This is some goddamn bullshit. Chicken shit bullshit. Oh, hey. What's going on, guys?
Oh, shit. I'm
over here. As I get shot in the face.
No,
he's too fast for me. That's
hard. No. Alright.
Get away from my shit!
I don't think Jack can pick your shit up.
Well,
this is another fucking boss. I'm over here just, like, face to face. Damn, he uppercutted his ass, too.
Uppercut ho! Ooh, girl. Oh, hey, I fell. What's going
on? Oh, shit. I'm out of ammo.
Where is he even? Oh, okay. He's, like, fucking flying around. Oh, reloading. Tell me I'm right next to him, of course.
Yeah, you are.
Girl, I'll do what I want. It's fucking a free country. Oh god, great.
Oh. Shit.
Yes.
Oh damn, you know who he kinda looks like M. Bison to me.
Yeah, I can see it.
With the hat.
It's the hat. Like 100%. Well, also like doesn't M. Bison have like a white and red outfit? This guy has like a silver and red.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, he's dead? Oh, damn. I'm over here fucking trying to pick up ammo and shit.
Thanks for picking up my money.
Alright. Hang on, let me fucking level up.
Oh, where am I even going? Oh, wait, I got skills.
Oh, here we go.
Well, I don't have any skills, but I got a skill.
Press LB to raise your aspis.
Your aspis.
Absorb all frontal damage. Damn. The aspis, yeah, I'm saying it right. Aspis can store a finite amount of absorbed damage as energy based on your level. Okay,
oh god, this is perfect for me. It says it causes you to automatically aim at enemies. Like, thank god for that.
Damn.
Oh, wow.
Little did we know, that was the perfect choice.
I know, see, I have a good intuition.
Oh, shit, I thought this led up there, but...
Where are we going exactly?
I don't know, I'm jumping on it. Alright.
Where are you even? Oh, okay.
I took the long way.
Girl, why?
I went the scenic route.
Oh my god, I can't even follow you because I'm too dumb.
Oh, hang on. How do we fucking, Oh, damn it, I didn't mean to do that.
Okay. Well, now you wasted a good job.
Yeah. I didn't even know what I was doing.
Now you lose everything, including your house and your wife.
Alright. What about the key?
Get your shot up there. Let me get the elevator.
Damn.
I know, I knew we were gonna eat this whole bag of Doritos.
I know.
Damn, yeah, man, I'll open my damn face.
What are you talking about? I didn't even move. Damn.
Good fucking lord, this shaking. Good thing I don't get motion sick.
Well, that's true, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You'd be 50 shades of fucked up. Oh, wait, do we go in here?
Because that's not phallic at all. He wants you to get into a cylinder.
Wait, is this thing coming? Oh.
What are you doing and why? What are we doing?
Come on, get into that giant bullet shaped thingy. Clock's
a ticket. Oh, all players must be present to continue. We all both have to be in here, I think.
Oh!
We're retarded.
Well, I'm going this way, Tori. You're.
Oh, girl. Okay. Oh, okay. I didn't see this ramp here. I didn't know we could go over here.
Shit, to be honest,
and
I didn't
just ahead of time, don't you fucking judge me.
Yeah, here we go.
I'm in, Jack. I'm like looking for the extra cheesy ones.
It's like a scavenger hunt, but one that's like worth doing.
You look so funny right now.
Yeah. Alright, that took us a while to figure out.
How did we even survive? He's like a fucking vending machine right here.
I feel like...
What's this?
I need to have, like, some more grenades.
Bitch.
Oh, you said there's a vending machine?
Yeah, right here.
Oh. Does it still have, like, that gun of the day, like, the deal of the day?
Yeah, but it's sold out.
Is it sold out because you bought it?
No, girl. It's just sold out. They don't want to give us one yet. Yeah, there's fucking stingy bitches. Where am I?
It's fucking Princess Leia looking.
I know, I was thinking that. I just shot your coochie. Wait, am I going the wrong way? Oh god, that vibration. Oh, that sounds horrible.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh god. This looks weird.
Yeah. Oh, hey. Damn, we did all that just
Whoa.
To fucking come back and get him.
Oh, who even cares about you, Jack?
Roger, I'll find a way Ooh. To save Helios. You won't have died in vain. If you die.
Yes, girl.
Oh, what the fuck?
I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the
what
moon
the fuck? All these fucking shit-ass guns.
You're really staying? You'll likely yeah. die.
That's all just right. what I fucking get.
I'm out here just chilling with Jack.
Girl, yeah, go ahead. Go on with your bad self.
Oh, good. A health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before you trip down to the moon.
Sorry about it.
Does this container have restraints or it does not? Great.
You know, I'm pretty sure we both have to be here again.
Girl, let me. I'm drinking. Bring him a drink.
Come on, hurry,
find your
jamming
signal. Oh, god damn it, I hate this.
Loading you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud.
I feel like... You know that Simpsons ride at, like, Universal Studios?
Oh, yeah.
Where, like, you're strapped into the little, like, the car, and it's, like, a 3D adventure.
Okay, that's what I was thinking of. You know what I was thinking of is that scene in Half-Life when you're going on, like, I don't know if it's, like, a train or a cable car or whatever, but you know what I'm talking about? Like, you're first going into the lab?
No.
Well, that's what it was making me think of.
Oh.
So since you have no reference of that, then I'm sorry.
Oh, all right, guys.
I think that's it for us right now. All right, so we'll just continue with chapter 2 in the next video.
Peace.